Now for Element FM's Take a Lesson.
Dudley Laws was a Canadian civil rights activist and executive director of the Black Action Defense Committee, which he co-founded. In 1990, Mr. Laws called on then Premier Bob Rae to establish an independent body to investigate police shootings after the shooting death of Lester Donaldson, a mentally ill black man, during a confrontation. The Special Investigation Unit, which looks at all police shootings, was formed in the wake of the Donaldson killing.
Take a Lesson is brought to you by Element FM, a proud supporter of Black History Month. To see all of our featured Black Canadians, visit elementfm.ca.